I have to bring to your attention as to how passionately my chief minister is implementing poverty elevation programs, taking governance to the doorstep by employing lakhs of volunteers and village level secretariat employees. He is also working on decentralizing development by focusing on backward areas, let it be Rayalaseema or North Coastal Andhra Pradesh, unlike the earlier government who wanted to put all their eggs in their basket. YSRCP is effectively making dreams come true of Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar and Mahatma Gandhiji. I now demand more attention to our state. I now demand justice to our state. I now demand that all outstanding dues which are owed to our state be cleared. You all are aware of how unfairly our state has been treated in this very house. I request the government under the leadership of our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji make up for all the shortcomings our state has faced under the previous government.
ఈ వీడియో కనుక మీకు నచ్చినట్లయితే లైక్ కామెంట్ షేర్ చేయండి. మరిన్ని అప్డేట్స్ కోసం సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి.